Everyone, welcome back to my channel to make corpse, and today we are in Trains in World 5. We're back on the Goblin Line, the London Suffragette. I had a thought we might go rush hour today, so yeah. Ooh, look at sunset. Makes it even better. Alright. Wait, no, night. Yeah, keep it night.
TPWS and AWS operational.
Well, it's the Windrush and the Mild May line. What is this thing? Futurist. Thought one of these trains had their like wheelchair stickers. Whoa! He doesn't have the wheelchair stickers. Probably doesn't exist on this line. Very short here, because usually it's a 5-car. I think, yeah, it's a good time to close. Yeah, that train should stop. Man, I like this line. I mean, there's barely any people on my train for rush hour. I'm pretty sure it will be filled up soon. Thank you. Upper Holloway. Ah, okay, skipped it. Sorry, Apollo Way. Oh no. Why are your wheels spinning? Yeah, this is definitely going to rush hour. These things got these, those things could be filled up. So the whole row here has been filled. This last carriage is the one that needs to be a bit busy. Hey guys, get on! This is your train! There's all these services on like full lines. Get on!
Mind the gap between the train and the platform. Mind the gap.
On earth did you just do? You're just walking back and forth. Yeah, this like. Bruh. Side. Ow. Yo, bro. Are you kidding me? Come on. Oh yeah, root match waste. There. Turn. 5 seconds to go! Okay, let's just get inside the train. Okay, good. That's not our full power. Oh yeah, Dovetail just made a rope, just did a roadmap today, about our future DLCs. So yeah, they've added new ones that they didn't announce in the Dovetail Direct. So all I remember is we have a Manchester Airport commuter. That's right, Manchester Airport commuter, and I'm actually kind of curious and excited for, kind of excited about that. And also got the Preston to, I don't know how to pronounce this, even though it's English, don't know how to pronounce it. Like, Carlisle, I don't know, forgot how to pronounce it. And also got the Pierce Ludwigsbahn from Mannheim to, I have no clue. Alright, let's figure that out. So the Plevzic Ludwigsbahn, Mannheim to Kassel. That's just Lothen, hang on. It's not, hang on. I think I didn't know, I don't know if I pronounced the last station right. Yeah, get on. For the ones who are getting off, I don't even care. This is your stop. Go home. Wait, no, 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 no. I don't know if I should add class 378 here. Or probably that's getting old now. That's me. Oh no. Sorry, church. Sorry, church. I didn't mean. I didn't. I forgot you. Forgot you were there. Oh no. Freight train. Whoops. Very bad stopping. This is not even part of the platform as well. get out of here. I don't know what's happening today. It was not really a good rush hour service. Like, trains like this, like a subway type of seat. Like, all those seats on the side, like, or like, the ones with bars and stuff. It should really add some people standing up, with very, like, when it's very, like, very, when it's very full. I mean, that'll make it better. But, yeah, I mean, more realistic as well. Some people sleeping in the train. Why is this wheel slipping?
It is not permitted to cycle, skateboard, or rollerblade within the station building.
I didn't add an extinguisher to that. Hang on. I thought I did. Well, probably that was just my other account. I don't even remember. Okay, now I'm actually starting to like this. Oh, this has got to be my second favorite, because my first favorite was my old Southeastern high-speed train. Like, the train line. The 465 and the 375. Oh, I miss those so much. I wish I had trains in my career again.
Always try to carry a bottle of water with you. If you feel faint, seek help at the next station. Do not use the emergency cord, as this may delay help reaching you.
Okay, so it's a bit full now. With just a few sleeping passengers. Oh, okay.
Fuck it. Closed circuit television and remote TV monitoring.
Wow, it's a very long platform. Take a while. Screenshot. It's not, but it's hard. Well, it's getting very dark. Wow, just look at that. There you go. Screenshot. Boom. Put that on the thumbnail slide. Boom. Now, let's return. Now, let's continue.
TPWS and AW. TPWS and AWS
Well, on this, thank you for
operation.
Oh. All right. Right, that is going to be it for today, everyone. Thank you guys for watching this. Hold on, I'm leaving. Thank you guys for watching this London Overground video. I don't know. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos like these. I will see you in the next one. See you guys. Bye.